night.
Profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, you just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
There it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
How's about? You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun!
Now here's where the epic ends.
You should.
Thanks.
Pan's a little wide.
Get the head off me.
Yeah, all right.
Mine as well.
Must be pretty close, yeah.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A salve. Traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those trucks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so... we'll call the authorities
and... This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city. It'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
Probably.
I can live with that.
She doesn't, but hey. This is still sad.
Save my share of the tusk. Okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
Call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
Oh, you were about to say Do you want to drive? Oh, I love these people so much.
Buck up, Buttercup.
He'll be all right. Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk.
Yeah, let's try and end this before the camera
catch where they put that giant crate? Near the engine. Right, that's our next stop then. But we still have the element of surprise.
Thank you. Where were those extra bullets? Right, let's go.
Stop that!
that you can only move one wedge away.
Locked again!
Let's do that again. I failed, I know.